You know how other places have a hot and ready pizza? Well, we have a hot and sexy pizza!
Oh, yeah.
Jim's hot and sexy pizza! It's the greatest thing since sliced bread! Better than this! Our pizza has lots of toppings like hot dogs, bacon, hamburgers, chicken wings, and another pizza! Delivered to your door in a greasy plastic bag! Or if you want to save the planet, we'll cut down on waste and deliver just the pizza.
Hi, I'm Jim of Jim's Hot and Sexy Pizza. Here we have the crustiest crust. You'll bite into it and it'll be like dust. And you'll have to pick some crud off of it and put it in one of the little crud buckets that's located on every table.
Jim always goes deep.
With deep dish pizza. We dig a hole and we fill it full of pizza, and you stick your head in it, and you pay $3, and it's a lot of food.
Jim likes it raw.
With raw toppings. We got raw broccoli, a screw, raw beef, and raw dough. You don't need to be eating anything else for the rest of the day, because you'll be chewing on that one little piece of flour and eggs all day long. If you want to play baseball, go ahead.
Jim likes it wet.
Wet with grease. If you like a greasy pizza, then you're in luck, because my pizza is dripping with heart disease. If you get too much grease, there's no such thing. Then you can wipe off the grease with your own napkins that you bring from your house. This restaurant does not have its own napkins. I just wipe my fingers on my khakis. We didn't mention this earlier because it's a liability, but when you come here, you have to make your own pizza. There's nobody that works here. It's just me. So come on in, say hi to me, and then go make your own pizza. Toss the dough up in the air like you always wanted to when you were a little girl. Throw a little dirt on it, whatever you want, I don't care. Sign the You Can't Sue Me release form, then cook it in our oven. All we have is a stolen hotel microwave, so it's gonna take a while. And we have a 100% satisfaction guarantee, where if you don't like our food, then you can get out of my restaurant. People ask me, what makes your pizza so sexy? It's the way we place the pepperonis. So come on down to Jim's Hot Sexy Pizza and have yourself a sexy slice. Jim, you'll go from this to this.
By Jim's Cookies. If it ain't Jim's, then get out of my house.